Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta burn your way.
Stop. Oh my God.
Get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Thank you.
Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck! Yeah.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No, 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 no. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
Have a nice day.
Play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
damn it!
Finally. Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Damn.